It is Monday the 21st, my dudes. The rest of the students are doing their exams, but I am chilling on my own and just, quite frankly, having an awesome time. But it'll be my time to do my exam on the 28th next week, so I wouldn't be so cocky then, now will I? I am going to head over to the kiddie ramp and practice my very basic moves because I'm a basic baby bitch and I don't understand the basic moves. Woo! All right then, let's do it. So there was a point in Japan where I was comfortable filming myself whilst boarding, and I feel like I'm getting back to that point. I'm on a pretty basic course right now, and the sun has come out, the visibility has gotten so much better, and just, oh, it's so nice. If I could come to a complete stop, that'd be great. There we go. Oh my god. God damn it. It's absolutely gorgeous right now, guys. Torsional twist. Ooh, I removed myself from my stopping point because I twisted too much. Whoopsie doopsie. Ah, yeah, I'm having a good time today. I am not going to be buggering around on my own. I know. I have asked to book as many lessons as I possibly can the rest of the week. They were unable to find me a lesson today, so we will see how Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday go. And then I will continue to study and do lessons with an actual instructor, and hopefully I will be ready for my exam by next Monday. Oh boy. It's nice to have some goof time on my own, though. Let me tell you, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my god, it's beautiful today now. Woo! See you later.
Alrighty then, my dudes. The Monday of the 21st, I don't know, I hit my head, I'm gonna be honest with you. Ow! So I had a goof day today, I did my own thing and it was pretty cool. I am going to be booking lessons for the rest of the week, I have them booked now, it cost me more money than I'd like to admit, $750. So yeah, that was cool. Very expensive, but very worth it, very necessary, I need more lessons. So, moving forward, yeah, I've got my lessons for the rest of the week, and then my exam will be on the following Monday, the 28th. So, very, very cool. Looks like the light... Okay, there we go, that's a bit better. So yeah, guys, very exciting. Today was fun, except for that final run where I caught my heel edge really bad and fell backwards and hit my head really bad. Ow. That's why we wear helmets, ladies and gentlemen. That is why we wear helmets. Yeah then, everybody. It was a good day, and I feel like I did pretty well on my own. I was able to sort of free ride and learn the environment myself. The ice, the conditions were very weird this morning. It was like kind of a thin, crusty layer of cracky, annoying ice, and then the snow underneath was very soft. So it was kind of interesting to learn how to ride on terrain that I haven't ridden on before. And that's what I learned today. Bing! So yeah then, everybody. Very, very good stuff. I will see you all tomorrow, or later tonight. I don't know. Bye! It is a lovely moonlit night here in... Well, it's not sunny, it's the middle of the night. It's methane, it's cold as balls. God, the moon looks nice, though. I am headed towards my secret weapon, if you will, my sauna spa relaxation place. So it should be quite nice. I'm going to go for a little cheeky little sauna. All right, bye.
It is Tuesday the 22nd, my dudes. I find myself ambling into town immediately after we've gotten home because I want to get a haircut. I have a haircut booked for 5:45, and unfortunately this is the only time and day that they were able to do it for me. You may notice my incredible night beanie. Oh, I am so warm right now. Oh yeah. Alright, see you all later. Woo! This trek is called Fascination, and as you can see, it is incredibly steep and horrifying, and I hate it so much. But I need to get over my fear of this trek, and I need to give it my best shot. So, tight turns, control my speed, try not to break my leg. God damn it. Let's go. It is Wednesday, my dudes, the 23rd of June. Fear is an interesting factor in snowboarding, ladies and gentlemen. Fear is, of course, a natural reflex that all animals have. It keeps us safe, but it also holds us back and stops us from achieving our goals. My fear of that track fascination is entirely rational. I still cannot complete any S-turns or complete turns on that track because I know that if I make even the slightest mistake, I will fall, and I will continue to fall until I am able to get my snowboard back underneath me and catch my edge and stop my fall. And that is, you know, falling all the way down that track would result in a tremendous injury. So, yeah, I still don't know how to deal with that track, but I'll get there eventually. Breaking through my fear and overcoming it is something that I have struggled with snowboarding for quite a while. I learned yesterday a good private lesson, vertical movement, up and down, up and down. So using the legs and the other parts of your legs, like the knees and the ankles, to go up and down. And that is allows you to use your edge to maintain your speed and so forth and what have you. So that was a very good lesson yesterday. I have another lesson in about 20 minutes time, so I will head over there now and I'll see what I can learn today. It's not too cold today, which is why I've taken off most of my layers. It's fresh. Oh, it's not that cold. Yeah. All right then, everybody. I'll see you all later. Bye. Absolutely gnarly, bro. Tubular. Wow. So I'm starting to do the box jump. I'll get a video of it for you guys. It's interesting, but I think I'm getting the hang of it. Woo! God damn it. How did I manage this? What is wrong with me? The box is down there. What I've managed to do is something colossally stupid. I went the wrong way, and I'm in this shit, this craggly, icy snow stuff that's off track. God damn it. Okay, I'm gonna try and get down to the box and give this a go. No, why am I like this? So there is the box. Woo! That's the box. So that guy was doing his own thing, but more what you want to do coming out of the box is you want to be perfectly straight. You want to be going straight. Oh, Jesus, bit of snow there. Yeah, so you want to be going straight. And then as you jump off it, you use your legs as that kind of a thing. Sorry, guys, I'm a little bit winded. I just walked back up the hill. Let's see if this guy can do it. Ooh, very nice, very nice. Still not quite what I'm looking for, but good enough, good enough. All right, I'm gonna try a few more runs and see what I can do. Ugh. Nice, ski lift to myself. Woo! So yeah, guys, it's been going well today. I'm currently kind of doing my own thing after my lesson. I'm focusing on my vertical movement more, going up and down, baby, those knees and those legs, let's get it. So yeah, I'm actually gonna go back to the box. I'm gonna go back to the trick park because I'm feeling hyped. And I did the box twice perfectly. Let's go! Ah! I'm so hyped, dude. The box was my arch nemesis, and now I feel like he's my friend. Good old Mr. Box. So yeah, I'm gonna practice those a little bit more. Woo! Thursday, the 24th of June. I have done my lesson much earlier in the day, and now I am buggering around on my own. But I'm not buggering around. No, I am focusing on myself and my lessons and what I've learned. I'm still having trouble with my vertical movements. I'm going up and down with my knees and legs. I had trouble with my binding, so I stopped here, and I bumped into this ice wall, and it hurt. But anyways, guys, I'm going to continue down the mountain. Oh, it's a little bit windy. It's a little bit windy. Woo!
Well then, everybody. Last Friday was... I don't think I've ever felt so defeated, so exhausted, and so sad ever, quite honestly. Last Friday was the end of the week, and it was the build-up of everything, and it all just came tumbling down, and... Yeah, last Friday was really bad. But this Friday is a different story. The mountain is closed today. Due to high winds, the mountain is closed, and your boy has a day off. Woo! Freaking so cool, dude. I am currently chilling in our little kitchen area, just by my lonesome. I made myself some nudes. Yeah, so gonna have a bit of a chill day, rest my legs. I have some online learning stuff to do on the website. I have done it. Yeah. I will review my course outline and prepare myself for the week ahead. And yeah, it's been a good time. It's gonna be a good time because I've got 3 days off. Woo! So I can finally edit this video and fill in some little final thoughts about what's been going on this week. I will do the rest of the recordings with my good microphone and stuff. Anyways, guys, I'll see you then. It is literally shorts and t-shirt weather. I don't think there's been such a warm, nice day here so far, but apparently there's high winds on the mountain, so we have a day off. Oh my god, dude. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, I love it so much. Welcome to my favorite place in Methven. This is the forest path that leads to Flow Studios, I believe it's called, spa and sauna place. This has been my secret weapon for relaxation and chilling out. This is literally gonna be one of my favorite memories from this town, walking down this beautiful woodland area, especially in the evenings, with the moon becoming, well, it's full moon tomorrow. And I walked down here Thursday night, I think. Was it Thursday? No. Yesterday was Thursday. Wednesday? Oh god, the days are blending together. Anyways, guys, whatever. This place is freaking beautiful, and it's really nice, and I love it here. Oh god. Oh, it's so good. I have, instead of a 6 p.m. sauna session, I have a 12 a.m. or midday, whatever, a midday spa session. Ooh, so I'm about to get a little bit roosty-toosty in a hot tub. Oh boy, I can hardly wait. Oh, it's so good that we have a day off today. All right, see you guys later. There's the spa. And there's the view. Huggies. Oh, I'm so ready. Get me in there.
Alrighty then, everybody. Thank you for watching this video all the way up until this point. Here I am, I find myself, and it's about 4:30 on the same day of the Friday. It has been so very nice to have a day off, going to the sauna, going to the spa place, and just kind of chilling around. Yes, it's been very good to sort of get everything in my mind together and prepare myself for what is to come for me next week. I am going to attempt to pick the brains of my fellow students and, get their general thoughts and opinions about what their exams were like, and I can use that to further prepare myself for my own exam. But yeah, this week overall has been pretty good, and it has definitely been better than last week. So the first week here doing this, you know, this whole thing was, I'm gonna say awful. I think that's a pretty appropriate word. Last week was awful. I was so unbelievably stressed and tired. I wasn't sleeping. I was emotional. I was exhausted physically, mentally. Just a large combination of things just made it so difficult and just awful. But this week I'm feeling much better. I managed to pull myself back out of these dark feelings and this whole situation, and I talked with some of my fellow students, and we sort of worked out some of our differences as well. And yeah, this week has been much, much better. I am starting to understand and sort of get everything that's been going on. And with any luck, I will get my certification, and it'll be very poggers. I'm not sure if I have mentioned this. I probably haven't. But I won't be working as a snowboard instructor this season. I have talked with the boss who works on the mountain, and we have both agreed that I am probably not ready to start working as a snowboard instructor just yet. However, I have put so much of myself into this already. I have put my body and my mind and lots of my money into this, and I am at least determined to see this through to the very end and get my certification. So yeah, that's what I'm going to be trying to do next week. And that next video, God knows when it will be, because literally on Monday, I will have to focus my entire being back into snowboarding. But for the time being, I can just relax and not think about snowboarding. So we'll get to there when we get there. Anyways, guys, that is about all I have to say. Thank you for watching this video. And I hope you enjoy the various New Zealand adventures, because there will be more to come. I will give you all a little bit of an update in the next video about what my next move is going to be and where I'm going to go from here after I complete my exam. Fingers crossed. All right then, guys. I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.